Hello everyone, welcome back to my Uncharted 2 Among Thieves walkthrough part 6. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you all enjoy the rest of this video. And I will post part 7 as soon as I can. As always, thanks for watching. Oh damn! Alright, thanks for watching.
Like old times, huh?
You could say that. So now what?
We head to the creepy old monastery. What else? There's Schaefer. Damn it.
What's happening?
Lazarvish has him.
Oh no. Ugh.
You ready for this?
As I'll ever be.
Almost there. You got it?
Uh-huh.
Right, quietly now. Come on. Nice view.
Men.
No, I was talking about the mountains. Really.
Come on.
Who hasn't checked in?
The last truck never arrived.
Keep an eye out.
He's alive! Up this way.
Careful. Soldiers. They haven't seen us yet.
Thank that easy these up guys here. Are.
I'm telling you, I saw something.
Ah, you just imagined it.
See ya.
He's alive!
Here they come.
Freezing up here.
I'm telling you, I saw something.
Ah, you just imagined it.
Yes, Alak?
Here they come.
Freezing up here.
Here we go.
things.
I got some for you. That was close.
It's a long way down. Looks like that beam's the only way across.
I think I see a rope down there.
Okay, sit tight. I'll go down there and throw it up to you. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa! Shit. Well, here's the rope. Catch!
Got it!
All right, follow me. You're gonna have to jump for it. I'll catch you.
Okay.
I got you! See? No sweat. Come on, over here.
Okay.
Give me a hand. We'll push it. That's it.
Whew. Hey, we can climb up this thing now. Come on!
Be careful. God knows how old these boards are.
Hey, I found a rope. Look. Up there. Is that them?
Yeah. They're moving Shaver into that tower. Damn it.
Come on, we've got to hurry. Locked. There's no way we're getting through here.
Okay. I'll try to find another way around. Open it from the other side. You sit tight.
All right, just try to be subtle. We don't want to attract any unnecessary attention.
Subtle. Right. Got it. Ah!
Thank you.
huh? Up there! Keep your head down!
Keep an eye out.
Stay alert.
See ya.
Tell us to the guy with the RPG.
Snipers!
We're sitting ducks down. Get me up that ladder.
Elena, come on. I'll boost you up. Watch yourself up there.
All right, here. Come on!
Go out there now. Those snipers will cut us to pieces.
Whoa!
Holy shit, did I do that? The last of them.
Let's get across that bridge.
Got it.
There they are.
Oh, that son of a bitch. We don't have much time. We're gonna
hurt. Come on!
And there she goes. Right behind you.
Are you okay?
Run! Keep going! Oh boy. Crossing a bridge with you again.
Deal.
All right, let's get these doors open.
Okay.
Come on, give me a hand. Be careful.
Right behind you.
We're getting close. Get back. There's Lazarevich.
Stengard! Stay alert!
Yes, sir!
Where's Schaefer?
I don't know. They must be holding him up there.
There he is!
Get it.
Okay.
Go.
Oh.
All right, just like the fire escape.
Okay. Okay.
All right, when you get up there, kick it down.
Oh, no.
I didn't mean literally.
Oh, hang on. Back away. Special delivery.
That'll work. Good thinking.
Okay. Here we go. Oh. Ow. You hanging in there?
Yeah, cute.
All right. There you go.
We're getting closer.
Okay.
Keep your eyes open.
Hey, shh.
All right. Keep your head down.
Stay alert.
Play nice. Yeah! Come on, follow me.
Oh.
Up there. That must be where they're holding Schaefer. Ah, oh, crap. Get down.
Get them down.
Oh, no. It's okay. We're here.
You are right.
About what?
Everything you touch does turn to shit.
All right, come on. We're gonna get you out of here.
No.
What do we do?
Did you find my expedition?
Yes, I found them.
You understand what I had to do?
Yes.
If they had found the stone, it would have changed the course of history.
Okay, easy, easy.
He took the dagger.
I know.
He's gone to the tower. You have to stop him.
Try not to move.
This monastery hides the secret path to Shambhala. You must get the dagger back, find the secret path, and destroys the stone before he gets his hands on it. Drake, You have to believe. Schaefer.
Oh, Nate. We can't just leave him.
What choice do we have? You heard him.
Do you think all this really could be true?
I don't know. But he believed it. That's enough for me. Okay.
I think we should split up.
What?
No, listen. I'll go scope out the secret entrance thing, and you go to the tower and figure out how to get that dagger back.
Yeah, all right. Just keep your head down and stay in radio contact.
Yeah, okay.
Good luck.
What I needed.
Hey!
Strange going on over here. There's some sort of animals.
Yeah. I probably should have warned you about them.
Warned me? Wait, you knew about these things? When were you planning on telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
Apart.
They went that way!
What the hell are those things?
Finally, the tower.
I'm tired of your excuses.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here, see what you can work out.
Okay, think, Chloe, think.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
You'll think of something. You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.